Chasing Melty-Sand proved difficult, for she had destroyed the path behind her. The corrupting evil therefore turned eastward. There, in the frozen fields of Elsa, a part of the Alliance had built new King's Ending. The city would not last long. Frozen fields of Elsa lay before the corrupting evil. These would have to be crossed to follow Melty-Sand. Yet the Alliance watched the area as much an obstacle as the cold itself. But the cold had gotten worse of late, as if to say, winter is coming. Slowly it began to look as if the area had been cursed by a prickly ice princess. In reality, it was the presence of ice-cold evil. A group of fanatical Melty-Sand followers, the Brotherhood Without Hammers, also came to the fields of Elsa intent on setting up shop. The corrupting evil would put their plans on ice. First of the Brotherhood's followers had arrived in the fields of Elsa and built their main camp. Shortly thereafter, they sent a construction team to build an outpost. That would, of course, be nothing less than a suicide mission.
It says here, quote, the workers built a spawner, unquote. Spawner? What's that supposed to be? Oh, a house. Why doesn't it say house then? We're a load of horse shit.
The Brotherhood's workers enthusiastically began to build a cozy wooden house for their fighting comrades. In addition, they built a few impressively large catapults that made a distinctly unpleasant impression, but that would not stop the mindless army. And neither would the quickly erected watchtowers. Wonderful. The tidying up evil would have a great time with the creative dismantling of these facilities.
Almost as much as I will.
It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. And another group of workers once again shuffles off to build an outpost. Was there anyone awake at the Corrupting Evils to stop this troop at least? Again, a working party had built an outpost. That should set the Corrupting Evil's plans back a bit. B When the Corrupting Evil's troops reached a hill in the middle of the fields of Elsa, they were astonished to find themselves looking down at a Horde camp. What was it doing here? It didn't look like they were settling in for the long run. It looked more like they were simply passing through. Where were they headed? It didn't matter. The fratricidal evil would simply eliminate this competition.
They're on their way to the Ritual Mountain. You have to head over there yourself. The Ritual.
I said it doesn't matter. We can clear that up later after the chaos and bloodshed.
Bloodshed? That's what I'm there for. Well, all dead for.
That's the spirit.
You're not much help.
It's payday. Allow me to break the ice. Brotherhood, corrupting evil, the Brotherhood. Now, kill. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon. It's payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. The Corrupting Evil's rickety workers dug their way into a section of the underworld, obviously controlled by the Horde. What were the Greenskins doing here? What were they up to? Where were they going? And why didn't the producers of Michael's Fairy Tale Fiesta call me back to hire me as their speaker? Questions upon questions. The best answer would certainly be to completely and absolutely wipe, obliterate Horde Dungeon forever. and once again, a few workers set out to build an outpost. Once again, a working party completed an outpost. It seemed as if the corrupting evil was frozen into an ice statue. There are enemies in your dungeon. Defend the throne room. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. Horde continued to do remarkably well underground. They were even considering expanding their dungeon. The stupid evil scolded itself for its failure and finally set about tackling the greenskins. Thank you. There are enemies in your dungeon.
And once again, workers set out towards an outpost. The corrupting evil would certainly stop them this time.
Ooh.
Your throne room is under attack.
Again, a working party had built an outpost. That should set the corrupting evil's plans back a bit.
There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
It's payday.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. Your throne room is under attack. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Your throne room is under attack. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Your throne room is under attack. There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. And another squad of workers marched out to set up an outpost. This was slowly turning into a true labor movement. Your throne room is under attack. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Your throne room is under attack.
Destroy those outposts, and don't let any more workers get through.
An avalanche surprised the yawning evil troops. Out of the rubble rose a massive monstrosity with eight legs! The Spider Queen! No gag jokers in the main game. And how many Spider Queens are there anyway? Couldn't they have used something else here? How about an ice spider? I heard about these things in the north of Ride Ice Spiders in Zoom. These developers nowadays.
The Spider Queen was history, again.
Well, the corrupting evil had thereby opened another path at any rate. What would it hold? Maybe a giant ice spider with a rider? No? Oh. Well, I guess we can all agree.
I have it. Everyone dies!
There are enemies in your dungeon.
The corrupting evil's undead masses extinguished another Brotherhood outpost. It happened so fast that I didn't even have time to come up with an ice pun.
Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Defend the throne room.
Out to build an outpost. Do you think these waves are eventually going to get wretchedly boring? I mean, do you think people will really want to play that? It's so repetitive. What? No, I know. I know. I wasn't hired on for game design. I'll just go back to reading my lines. Hopefully, someone was hired for game design.
Working party had built an outpost. That should set the corrupting evil's plans back a bit. The Ice Evil's troops destroyed a Brotherhood outpost.
There are enemies in your dungeon.
The
corrupting evil? Do you want to build a snowman?
Okay.
Your throne room is under attack.